A son, a friend, a teammate, a life gone too soon. Tonight, the Pullman community is mourning the loss of their comeback kid, a young man who had a profound impact on not only those he knew, but people all over the country. 21-year-old Washington State quarterback Tyler Hilinski ended his life last night. And while the first question that comes to most of our minds is why, tonight on KXLY, we're choosing to remember Tyler.